Hey, I have this little canvas I made. It's let's see, it's about homelessness, and if you look a little, carefully, you can see. Whoops, it's hard for me. Here's the door. It's a little house, and I thought of Jim Power, Mosaic Man, are probably our most famous artist of the East Village. Because I was watching him make his art, and actually it was the 9/11 planter memorial by the Black Cube, but he made it on St. Mark's Place in pouring rain under the worst conditions. If you look, you can see it says New York Times House. I wanted it to be off the canvas, so pieces literally come off the canvas. And I was at Century 21, I found a Pucci coat in my size, which is pretty amazing because I got big shoulders. And I got it doubly marked down, and I unzipped the hood and cut out the hood, and I made a couple pieces involving collage. So, I mean, to me, it's always like, the sadness. There's beauty and the sadness. So I call this Pucci House, and it's about homelessness and the fact that everyone needs a home, and that should be a right and should be part of everyone's life that they should have a home. And it's so sad. I was even thinking of Edgar, who's homeless, and he doesn't want to be in the hospital, and he checked himself out of the hospital against their advice, and he's in worse shape. And it becomes an issue of the police and then medical workers, and he's just such a bright, kind soul. I don't know what maybe like alcohol and things got to him, but it's in New York City, it's not hidden. It's all there for you to see, and it's really heartbreaking. And it's very complicated. There aren't a lot of easy solutions. And there are really Olympic souls that do amazing work with the homeless people. So it's pretty heartbreaking. And I wanted this kind of really, I was thinking of Jim's mosaic, and instead of tiles, I did the Pucci. I wanted very primitive and childlike, like Kandinsky. And but most of all, off the canvas. So there's a lot of little pieces off the canvas, and it's sad, but it's somehow kind of beautiful too. And for me, that was something, or is something, about Jim that I always thought was amazing, is no matter what his circumstances, being homeless, which he has been for a big part of his life here, he always has this whimsical quality, and he can always see the beauty and joy, which I don't always really see. So this is about him.